Today we're going to drive out to the suburb of Wooddale, head over, pick up the rims to the Bronco, bring them back, tear the tires off of them, and then get them out to the south side of Chicago, up to 130th, to our buddy's powder coating company, All Star Coatings, where they're going to be sandblasted and repainted to its original color, or powder coated back to its original color, and then we'll be picking them up in about 4 days. So for now, off to Wooddale we go. We're good. Let's get out of here. ¿Está chichi?
No.
¿No? Y luego, ok, no, pero ¿tú la vas a dejar o tú la vas a esperar?
No, lo voy a esperar porque voy a llevar los aros a que los va a arreglar.
Porque coge tiempo, tiene tubo, ya yo vi.
¿Tiene tubo? Yeah, lo sí. Que dijo chichi que no es de tubo.
Sí, tiene tubo.
Al menos esta, una vez. Esta no tiene tubo.
Son cuatro iguales.
Sí, esa es la esta tiene tubo. Esta no tiene tubo. Esta no es el problema, el tubo hay que quitarlo con cuidado. Hay que quitarlo con cuidado porque no, para no romper el tubo.
Okay.
Esta no tiene tubo.
No, porque le voy a cambiar llantas nuevas.
Ah, okay.
Todas las llantas se van a hacer nuevas, Chichi me las va a ordenar.
Oh, okay.
Por eso vine a hablar con él porque me había dado el
y nada más, ¿sabes qué? La primera que me diste, por suerte, es la única que tiene tubo. Ya yo pensaba que todo tenía.
No, porque voy a llevar los aros y Chichi me va a conseguir todas las llantas nuevas.
Okay.
Porque no quiero estas llantas, pero si puedo, Luis, al ratito vengo a recogerlas ya.
A lot different with the shaved beard, man. Just take it all down.
You can take more down.
Not much, man. Give me just get some tires unmounted and then probably talk to Chichi about some. Hey, Saul, I can help you.
If you can. The shop? Alright, I'll just tell the shop.
Cooper Defender tires or Destiny, they're 31 by 220 by 125, but he already gave me a price. The thing was, he gave me a price for 4 and 5 rims. So right now we're just gonna Lewis is gonna mount the tires and then I'm gonna run the rims out to the south side to get powder coated. Yeah, it's for that 74 Bronco I'm working on.
Okay.
So I'll talk to him later, but I just figured to do the
okay.
How are things been, Rich?
Well, what was true.
You're about to be on camera.
Thank you.
Tires on there.
Yeah.
So, basically what it is. Okay. I want to match this.
Okay.
That's the original color.
I think that's the original wheel gray is what they call it.
Right. So we can knock off all the weights because
yeah, those are no big deal.
Yeah. So I got four of them, but the spare obviously is a little
narrower.
Actually, look, yeah, it's just maybe a little narrower than these other guys. Yeah, definitely is.
Is it the same face?
But it is. No, it's not. Almost. It just the same. It's the same face, just different bolt pattern on the inside. So it's a spare, but I'm gonna still do it. So it'll be five. So I guess I know we originally had talked on four. So it'll be five.
Okay.
All right.
Sounds great.
Go gray. So it'll be. Gonna go with this, so it'll be the original. Looks close to the original. What's on the car?
Yeah, I believe that is the original.
Yeah, it's great.